Biopsy, the gold standard for NASH diagnosis. NASH progresses slowly and silently. Unfortunately, an early diagnosis is still difficult to achieve today for multiple reasons. First, NASH is asymptomatic, meaning individuals do not present with any obvious clinical signs until they are near liver failure. Second, there is a lack of widely accessible, accurate, and NASH-specific diagnostic tests. Today, the gold standard to diagnose NASH is a liver biopsy, as it's the most complete diagnostic solution, allowing clinicians to study key characteristics of the disease, but it is not ideal. Liver biopsies require significant expertise, both to perform, but also to interpret the results. Two clinicians are involved in obtaining and interpreting the liver biopsy, which represents a huge clinical process. Given the significant number of patients with NAFLD, the limited number of hepatologists represents a serious bottleneck. In addition, liver biopsy results can take several days to be delivered. Biopsies may also cause pain and some complications, even though limited to a small subset of patients. Lastly, it is expensive and costs, for example, $1,500 in the United States.